I'm going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. So without any third-party application, you can simply record the screen in this device. You will get one default function to record your screen. Just go to your notification panel and tap on the edit button on the top right side of this notification panel. And here you can see more options. Just swipe here. So here you can see the option record screen recording. Just tap and hold on the option and drag to top. Okay, now go back. Now you can see in the notification panel, you can see that option screen recording. Just tap on this one. Now give some permissions. Okay, you can see. Yeah, now you can see the screen recording window. You can see here, and you can move the screen recording window anywhere on the screen. Okay, so this is for start the recording. So in this window you can see three options, and this is for, I will show you one closer view. You can see, right? So the first one for the start the recording, and the second one for the customize, if you want to customize in a recording settings, and just tap on the settings button. So if you want to close or exit from the recording window, then tap on the into button. So simply, if you want to start the screen recording, tap on the red circle. Now you can see the recording is started, and here I am randomly moving the screen to record the screen. Just I will show you. Okay, to stop the recording, just tap on the lock button. Otherwise, tap on this button and tap on the square button. Now you can see one notification, the screen recording file has been saved. If you tap on this one, so simply here you can see that recorded video, you can see here, right? So next I will show you how to customize the recording settings. Again, go to the notification panel and tap on the screen recording. So here you can see the settings button in this window. Tap on this one and tap on the option more settings. So here you can see the screen recording options. Okay, if you want to customize any video resolution, you can customize here. You can see if you want to record in a high resolution, then select this one. So simply you can customize the recording settings here. So without any third party application, you can simply record the screen in this device using this option. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.